Everyone deserves the opportunity to be safe. That's why the St. Mary's County Health Department Harm Reduction Program offers help to reduce harms associated with high-risk behaviors. We provide needles and injection supplies, screenings for HIV and other infections, help finding services, naloxone, and so much more. It's meeting people where they are, but not leaving them there. Visit smchd.org today to learn more.